So we have the momentum equation. How do we develop, or I think we'll just write it down. Variational form. Where basically I've just said, introduce the notation that the volume of it, or I'm going to introduce notation to say that the volume of an element, because this equation is valid in three dimensions, but we're going to restrict ourselves to only planar. And so there's some thickness h. Times the domain of the element in 2D. So that's, in general, independent of z. So now we're just we've replaced this omega with dx dy, so we're just integrating in a plane. I think I need an HE multiplying both of these guys. And so written using the notation from we just defined earlier. And so that's the weak form. Yeah.
Do we need to multiply all
E? Yes. Yeah, sorry.